Am I always fooled?
A moment's pause. I had thought us too wicked for rest.
What's this? It looks strange.
What's this? It looks strange. I'd say we should stop to talk, but I'm swamped. What is this place?
A tall woman stands amid a field of corpses, some fresh, some ancient. The sour smell of them stings your nostrils, your eyes. As you draw nearer, the stench blooms into a humid flavor you can almost taste. The woman turns to you, bitten lips parting into a grin. She tucks a small bunch of black-red roses into a leather strap across her left hip and, preparing to curtsy, offers you a hand.
What a ball!
She stands to her full height, her lips pursed in disappointment. She cocks her head and takes you in. The stench of death and sewage suddenly intensifies. She peers closely at you, a shrewd smile playing about her lips.
Ave de more de mea galach. Very good, kitten. Now, I imagine you're here for the same reason I am.
She pats the bouquet at her hip.
But you're too late. These roses belong to me. Looks like we'll have to find some other way to keep you busy. Oh, I do hope that little so-and-so hasn't been talking. Those chains were in a place for a reason. Ha! How earnest you are. I do love that in a man. Then I suppose you aren't leaving, darling.
The goddess's tears still stream.
This one might serve.
You come at last. I'd no doubt you'd find... I know you seek answers. I'll tell you what I can. You have spoken to a god?
Gareth stares intently, not so much at you as through you.
Yes, I see something there. But it's not for me to say. I must get you to Malady. She will know. She was imprisoned on the Lady Vengeance. One of the few of us not left to rot on the sand and sun. All the more vital we take the ship from the Magisters. Godwoken. We'd just landed on shore. Minutes later, Dallas sailed in on the Lady Vengeance, screaming like a banshee. We had no hope. Most of us were dead in the blink of an eye. She had horrors at her side. Shriekers, they call them. They still protect the harbor, firing pure death at anything that catches their eyes. The Lady Vengeance is still anchored there, too. Lucian, save us from whatever plot Dallas is concocting on it. Well, I had a plan. Gratiana told me of weapons that could counter these shriekers. Purging wands that steal source from its host. I went to that armory looking for one of these wands, but Alexander's bootlickers stumbled in first. I found nothing but dust and blood. We've got to find a way to silence those shriekers. If we do that, the late... I can't imagine anyone more... See Gratiana. She knows every songbird and blade of grass on... The Lady Vengeance waits offshore. You do? But that's inc... I had no doubt. You bring me hope, sorcerer.
Gareth's voice echoes throughout the enclave with such command, it could rouse a fawn to action.
We move, Seekers. Now is the time to resist.
Quite beautiful here, but I'm afraid my journey to the sanctuary might have been in vain. I've prayed to Amadia real hard, but I'm not sure it's done much good. Still, a wizard trapped in a pig's body. Oh, what a grand idea! I'll try that. What's the worst that could happen? You have heard my prayers.
Well, hello. May you walk with Amadia.
Oh, I'm a wizard. And I was a long time ago, too. In between, I was a pig. And I was on fire for most... It's a long story. But I think I'll leave it in the past and look to the future instead. Of course...
Bye now. Armadia's blessing be upon you. How can I... Bye now.
Others have gone to get us a ship out of here. Hurry on, they'll need you.
Always walk in wisdom's wake. The flowers. strewn path of Mamadia. May you always walk in wisdom's...
Your grip tightens around the blade's hilt. You never felt such rage. These freaks, they are tearing the world apart. They must not live. Revelon must survive.
May you always walk in wisdom's wake, the flower-strewn path of Mamadia.
I'd say we should stop to talk, but... Thank you.
In the flickering torchlight, you see a magister lying...
No, stay back. Not another step closer if you want to live.
This puddle, it glows. What could this mean?
The Magister looks up as you approach.
You need something? Or you just enjoy watching men die? Oh, but dark.
Reputation of Brachus Rex, we should tread gingerly.
The Magister writhes as... Before you stands an ancient shrine. The runes are in no language. You feel the source inside you swell. Your power flows from the shrine starts to vibrate and glow. Thank you. His most venerated eminence, Bracchus Rex. Amidst a crowd of screws, bolts, and scraps of metal, the woman is manipulating a glove-like contraption fitted with five long metal skewers. She doesn't look up as you approach.
What you after?
Amidst a crowd of screws, bolts, and scraps of metal, the woman is manipulating a glove-like contraption fitted with five long metal skewers. She doesn't look up as you approach.
And what you after?
Back so soon? Changed your mind?
Don't tell anyone.
You're back. Sure, have a look. Ain't fit for beasts.
Not too worse for wear, are you? So, how'd it go?
I've got that still on your feet, eh? Glad to hear it. Only the finest, you know.
Worse than war rations, these. Perhaps it's those bleeding dwarves didn't eat so much.
Nice and small. Careful. Don't want to move along.
Ain't fit for beasts.
She groans in pain.
So close. I could see the light. I could almost feel her touch again. You ruined it. You ruined it.
You are in the wrong place, Pinky. You are in the wrong place, Pinky.
Thank you.
Oh, shite.
I figured it was only a matter of time. I'm ready to pay the price. No, no! I can't let you simply walk away. I will stand for Alexander. I owe him everything. If I die and...
Must help us wage our war.
I'm glad Han stayed behind. The boy's seen too much horror in his life already.
Magisters are going to regret they ever laid up.
Are you so eager to die, Seeker?
Kerbin stares at the body of his dead comrade, you tightly gripping his weapon in a cold fury.
Not without stronger weapons than these.
We'll find them, or we'll find another way.
Magisters directly. Are you so eager to die, Seeker? You cannot stand against the Shriekers, not without stronger weapons than these.
We'll find them, or we'll find another way.
You would attack the Magisters directly. Are you so eager to die? You cannot stand against the Shriekers, not without stronger weapons than...
Magisters.
We'll find them, or we'll find another way.
If I were you, I'd stay close to Sir Gareth once the fighting begins. Whatever path he takes will be the surest way to victory.
You've come.
Gareth glanced.
The Shriekers keep watch, and their gaze isn't the only one we should avoid. The murderer is...
If I didn't know better...
He reaches for the... Would that I could... No. Go. Tell me it's time. My sword's at the ready.
He sighs and points a foot.
Ha! You've...
Gratiana's head is bowed. From within her mask, you can hear the whispered words of a prayer. She falls silent, turning to face you.
It would be a sweet joy to see the Magisters change. Perhaps, but they cannot take a Shrieker. Gareth Thale, if you can... But beware. What? You have uncovered Bracchus's hoard. Tell me, did they are relics of great...
She reaches greedily. You see a green...
By Armadia. I feel... But more than his lover. I was his... You don't understand. As his strength... But power changes a man. As he... Armadia, forgive. I gave him more... The lands outside were once green and beautiful. Until I came. Until I turned them over to him. Now all's poison, and the dead are restless. There would be justice. I found this shrine while hunting a band of wizards. I found the goddess weeping for her children. And
she pauses.
Through Armadia Ice, he brought me back from the Hall of Echoes. Only when two...
She drops the nut.
You have my thanks. Thank you for your...
Shriekers. I'll never get used to them.
Don't let it see you.
Praise be! You have silenced the Shriekers and cleared our way. You have any more miracles in you? We've got a boat ready to row to the lake, so we split up. I take the Seekers to the Lady Vengeance. Are you ready? We've got Wright on our side. A greater ally than any sulking Geist or any whinging Magister.
He sighs and points a foot towards the...
Ha! You've kicked up a storm! I can't contain it for long, my friend.